finding.
Oysters and scallops? Yes, those are scallops. They look ripped.
Yeah. You'll find a lot of those bivalves and that kind of thing here.